The city of Providence looking to slow down drivers, especially around school zones. The city's new budget calling for the funding of 10 additional red light cameras in school zones. Now, the only problem is Providence is at the limit of red light cameras at 25. The Finance Committee taking up the ordinance to extend that number tonight. If okayed, it would then need the approval of the City Council.